Okay. So, if you've been a subscriber for a few years now, you may remember me doing this. Okay. Few years ago, like 2016, I wanted to do this whole thing about other channels. What I like, what I don't like about them, if this is what you're into, here's this channel for ya, type of stuff. And one channel I did was Onision. And I end up saying that there's a long history of drama from this channel. If you just started a YouTube channel, want to get into watching others, this is not the channel for you. Even if it's you're just there for comedy sketches, or not, whatever it may be, don't bother with this user at all. Don't bother. Little did we know the amount of crap from behind the scenes of the videos over. Since the beginning of time for this channel, the a lot of people like Shiloh, and a bunch of other people who've been speaking out, like, so I remember every person that's been involved in a way, that like they've been speaking out on like Chris Hansen's Have a Seat last few months, and all this stuff. I'm like, thought about some of it. But then I start talking the situation. I'm like, oh my gosh, I remember this. And the whole thing of Billy and Ohila, or whatever her name is, Ohila, or I know I'm mispronouncing it, but those two, like, that seriously sparked it now. But like, I was on Greg's side with the whole thing of Shiloh. I'm like, Shiloh seems kind of nuts. Other stuff, and I'm. But then I started thinking about how the pattern that Onision has, and I did it to all these other girls, and I'm like, I feel bad for thinking that way. And I the other day I actually found a video that I commented. This was 2012, 2013, something like that. I commented on one of his videos saying, "Hey, if you ever want a girlfriend, here I am." I deleted it. I deleted the comment. I'm like, I'm not, no, no way in hell. I oh my gosh, I can't believe I wanted to date Onision. Like, oh my God, I can't believe I found him attractive. Oh my God. But yeah, I still suggest people staying away from Onision. There's plenty of people out there that are reacting to his video views. Hey, first one that comes to mind is Mike Connector. He could probably tell you 10 other people. You could just do Onision Reactor or whatever, and you see 10 different people on one video and all that. All pretty. Well, that's that with for this video. Till next time. Peace out, everyone.